The John Pugh mural is shaping up on Chico State. The artist could be seen yesterday putting the panels up on the corner of First and Salem. The mural was at this location for decades before the building was destroyed to create a new building. There is a little bit of rain this morning, so it'll be interesting to see how early he gets started on the project.